Fire, a source of heat, light, or just another overrated symbol of hope. The same vision that burns in my dreams. The worldwide government, or the system as we know it, promised a peaceful world with equal rights and freedom. They lied. Books, history, music, everything was burned down. Even our minds were washed out. This was known as the blackout event. In the absence of knowledge, of freedom of speech, of art, society must rely on the only thing left for them. A goddamn government that claims to be a god. The system directs us like a puppet show. The system makes us believe we have freedom. But controlling media, lives, and history is real freedom. There are rebels. Those of us who oppose the system. Those of us who are conscious about the empty space in our minds, but who can't recall what has been stolen from us. The system hunts us down and takes us to room 101, where we are destined to suffer torture by our worst fears. But we will always stick to the revolution until the system is down. My name is Alex Zimmer. I'm a rebel, but I'm not part of the UAP. I'm just a simple underground writer and skilled fighter defending the revolution.
You get rid of him?
Too late. Poor kid died after giving me this.
Man. We can't keep letting messengers slip away like this.
Following is safe, but still too slow.
They left a message for you.
How?
They just slipped it under the door.
Saying?
It says, Mr. Zimmer, meet tomorrow at 10 a.m. Building 667, first floor. Look for man with a hat, knock 3 times, very urgent. UAP.
The Underground Idealist Party?
That's what it says.
What do you think they want?
Who knows? Maybe they're just looking for new rebels.
I don't want to be part of the UAP.
Perhaps they just need your letters. You know, there are more rebels in the UAP than anywhere else.
That's why it's a perfect target for the system.
That's true, but I really think you should go. They might have some useful information.
Thank you. Mr. Alex Zimmer?
Yes.
I'm Martin from the UIP. Please take a seat.
UIP?
You don't have to pretend, Mr. Zimmer. We know you're a rebel.
I'm afraid you're confused, Martin.
Don't worry, Mr. Zimmer. We're on the same side.
I see. Speaking of that, isn't it too obvious to have a mark printed?
It's for telecommunication purposes.
Bullshit. All electronic devices can be easily tracked down by the system. You should know that, Martin.
It's completely safe. Otherwise, we would already have been exterminated. It's made of nanotechnology that emits EMP fields blocking the system's trackers.
Okay, what do you want from me?
We want you to join us.
Cute. Why should I?
If you join the UIP, you have a much wider audience to share your letters.
I already got my own underground.
Our software will provide a secure teletransportation service.
I'm not interested.
Your letters will travel electronically through a system-proof network in a matter of seconds.
Are you deaf, Martin? I said I'm not interested, okay? Besides, what use am I for the UIP?
Don't underestimate yourself, Mr. Zimmer. You're a skilled fighter, and your letters are a catalyst for the revolution. You cannot defeat the system by yourself, Mr. Zimmer. You need us, and we need you. Besides, there will be no more dead messengers.
Do I have to decide now?
We would prefer you do so as soon as possible. Contact me once you have made up your mind. Take my card.
Ah! What the hell is this, Martin?
It's a nano-implemented tattoo.
But I never said I would join.
Mr. Zimmer, look at this as an advantage. The UIP is a secure organization. It will not burden you, but facilitate underground business. Now, if you excuse me, I have to leave.
Hey, what am I supposed to do with this?
Welcome to the UIP, Mr. Zimmer.
Good morning, Mr. Zimmer. My name is Eva Levitt, and as a Vice President of the UIP Agency Services, I welcome you to the Underground Idealist Party.
I really do not feel welcome at all, let me tell you. You just tricked me.
I'm very sorry to hear that, Mr. Zimmer.
Do you think it's a joke?
I'm afraid our contractor has not been very clear.
Listen, I did not want to join the UIP in the first place.
Alex, joining us is the right choice. Now, I'm assigning you to your first mission.
What if I refuse?
You'll become a traitor.
Martin didn't mention any of this.
I'm sure Mr. Martin mentioned we're a very solid organization. The UAP operates as a whole. If one member fails to work, we dispose him. Don't worry, Alex. The mission is quite simple. Subject 856, David Hans, male, age 21, height 164, suspected to possess government information against the UIP. He's hiding in lot 73 of sector 12A. Locate and neutralize him. We need his body in one piece. Contact me when you're done. Good luck, Alex, and be careful.
have neutralized the subject.
I'll send you the body capsule. Hold your hand still and away from your body. Now, put it on the floor and stand back. No one has given such a performance in their first mission. Well done.
I was interrogated today. A man and a woman. Right outside the apartment.
Who are they?
I don't know. Government, I suspect. They didn't say. They asked about you. What do you do? Where you go? I tried my best not to give away much. I really think we should find a new hiding place.
I'll contact Eva. She might help us.
Eva?
She's my UIP contact.
You joined the UIP? Why?
It doesn't matter anymore. They decided for me. But we can go out. You stay overnight and leave first thing in the morning.
Whoever thought we would end up like this?
People like us, man, are destined to the 101. But we must stick to the cause for as long as we can. The end, it's obscure. Even the most triumphant among us will eventually be captured and sent to room 101. But we should always remember the cause. Our revolution. No more lies. No more fear. Down with the system.
Babe, are you free next Saturday?
Yeah, why?
Because I want to go see the Best Battle.
The Best Battle?
Yeah.
From Linfront Productions.
Exactly.
Fine, whatever you want to do, wherever you want to go. I just want to be with you.
How sweet.
By the way, you like the song?
Yeah, what's this one called?
Take 5 by Paul Desmond. The song's written in measures of 5/4 beats. Hard to count, nice to listen.
Wow, excuse me, Beethoven.
Remember I told you my dad's a musician? Well, he taught me that song in basso, and my friends and I tried to put it off as a band, but let's just say we failed miserably.
I would love to hear you play.
Yeah, I don't think so. I'm done for that. That's not my deal.
Wow, I can see your determination.
Come on, it wasn't my decision anyway. The drummer couldn't pull off the solo. The guitarist stole his guitar. I wonder when he saw. I know it sounds kind of tragic, but I really thought we could pull it off, though.
I wouldn't doubt it. Shall we?
I don't think so. I'm not sure how to dance there.
Baby, come on.
It's 5 beats per measure. It's
it doesn't matter.
It's not
come
any song.
On,
it's take
dance
5.
With you.
Okay, give me a second.
Come on. This moment to end.
Just remember me, and it never will.
Alex? Have you been drinking, man?
Eva, she was right here.
It's just a dream.
No, not a dream. But a memory. From before the blackout. I remember.
What are you talking about?
My memory, man. I have it back. I was listening to... to music.
Listening to what?
Music, man. One of humanity's greatest achievements. We used to have it back then, but they stole it from us.
Sorry, I'm not getting you, man.
Okay, just listen to it. Put it in your ear like this.
It's nice. What is this sound?
It's Take 5, the famous jazz song.
Jazz song? What's a jazz song?
It's music, Matt. It became non-existent after the blackout. The system destroyed together with the memories.
How do you know all this?
I'm not sure. All I know is that I was listening to it when all my memories came down on me.
You mean this particular sound brought back your memories? From before the blackout?
Yeah. Exactly, from before the blackout.
But it's not working on me. Is this jazz song the only jazz song from back then?
No. You see, jazz is a particular kind of music. There was many kinds of music. There was pop, there was rock and roll, blues, reggae, many, many kinds of music. In fact, too many to recognize all of them.
But you recognize this one?
Yeah, well... not exactly. I didn't know what I was listening to until I felt my memory coming back to me. All the empty space in my mind filled.
Is it possible that I wouldn't have recognized this song because I never heard it before? I mean, before the blackout.
Maybe. I heard the song before, meaning that it was stored in my mind all the time. I think they didn't actually erase our memories. They blocked them.
You mean we still have all of our memories?
I believe so, but you cannot access them unless they're triggered.
By the jazz on the music.
But only the music we've heard in the past. I mean, the first memory that rushed in my mind was one that had a song in it, and Eva. She's the UIP girl. Matt. She was my girlfriend.
So she too had heard a jazz song before?
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, maybe if she listens to the song again, she might recover her memories. Matt. Can you imagine the potential of this artifact?
Yeah, but it might not work with everyone. I mean, it didn't work with me.
I know, but if we could only find other songs, maybe...
But the system destroyed music.
Not entirely. I'll contact Eva. The UAP might help us.
I don't think that's a good idea, man.
Alex, are you sure you send the body of subject hands complete? Alex?
Eva.
Alex, he does not possess the information we need. Are you certain nothing fell out of him?
Yeah, no, not that I know of. Listen, Eva, I have a very important thing to discuss with you.
Tell me.
No, not through here. We must meet.
What's the matter?
Personal and very, very critical for the revolution.
Sorry, Alex, but it's too risky for us to meet.
Look, it's an artifact that can revert the effects of the blackout.
Send me the artifact.
No, I cannot. I must be with you when you use it.
Why?
Because... You'll see, okay? Just arrange a secret meeting for us. Trust me.
Alex, I hope you know what you're doing. I'm sending you the coordinates right now. And we meet in person.
We do.
Alex?
Eva, I don't know how to tell you this, but we had a relationship before the blackout.
What are you suggesting?
You'll understand. Yesterday I found this, Lot 73.
That's a music player.
How do you know that? You come alone? As a matter, come with me now.
Thank you.
Mr. Zimmer.
I must admit, it was fun to play along.
Search him.
Eva. You must listen to it.
I must have been quite charming. I'm so sorry for you, but you know what's next.
Eva, you must listen to it, please.
Listen to what? To your cries against the system? I'm not part of your plague.
The music, Eva! Listen to it now!
Whoa! Who's giving orders here?
I'm the one who controls the UAP. It's all part of the system, darling. The whole thing's an outcast.
I don't give a damn about your system. We fight for a cause!
You and your aimless causes. Can't you see the world is perfect as it is? Can't you see we're in peace? You rats are the cause for all the trouble in the world. We as a non-profit government are labeled the villains.
How grateful of you.
You see, we only seek nothing but the welfare of society.
You seek power based on ignorance and oppression.
Ignorance is strength, dear. You see, people as smart as you are not supposed to be alive. Let's see if we can fix that in the 101. Tell me, dear, what's the thing you fear the most?
freedom under your government.
Miss Levitt.
Take your mark off.
I'm sorry?
Take it off. They'll come for you.
You're part of the system.
I was, until I regained my memory. I've changed sides. The UAP is part of the system.
I know. I was there.
Take it off. Give this to Alex. Tell him to listen to it.
What about you?
He'll come for me. Leave.
Savit?
Leave!
I found him.
Here.
Good.
He's been through the 101. He doesn't remember a thing. He's no good for us.
I'm about to bring him back. Mr. Zimmer. What is this? Listen to it. And then follow the instructions.
themselves, but they enslave the people. Now let us fight to fulfill that promise. Let us fight to free the world, to do away with national barriers, to do away with greed, with hate and intolerance. Let us fight for a world of reason, a world where science and progress will lead to all men's happiness. In the name of democracy, let us all unite! Let us all unite! People, and so long as men die, liberty will never perish.